And in the other matchup, it was a do-or-die face-off between Croatia and Mexico, with Croatia in a must-win situation. Now, they were deadlocked late into the second half when Mexico exploded for three goals, all started by Rafael Marquez's header in the 72nd minute. They won 3-1 over Croatia. And out of Group A comes Brazil with the top seed, followed by Mexico, which means Brazil takes on Chile and Mexico meets the Netherlands in the round of 16.